one shot here should do it. Hopefully I'll be able to get some more visibility now. Actually, just to be sure, I'm going to go ahead and fire one more. Just for good measure. Looks like there's only two more cities. Or is there three? No, it's two. Three more Polynesian cities right here and there. Not that strong from what I can see. Sneak around here and take some of these workers. I don't see any more. I see one artillery here from Polynesia, and that's all they have. And I'm gonna put this guy, I'm gonna go ahead and put this guy in position to assault Samoa on the next turn. If I can do a little shelling where it needs to be. See, they have this guy there, which I have to get rid of before I bomb. Now I can bomb. Bomb in relative safety. Really need to get his artillery pieces before he upgrades them to rocket artillery. Why are these things so tough, man? Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and try to push for that city. Nothing there. Artillery there. Need to go ahead and push on this side. Push for the capital. Well, not the capital, but I gotta take this city. I need a little bit more visibility. I'm gonna get his uranium and possibly even his aluminum mine there. That one I can fire with. This one I need to move here to fire. That's a tough city, man. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to take it. Possible. But if not on this turn, then definitely on the next one. If only I could do it, I could do two assaults with these mechanized infantry, but apparently I can't. These guys. Well, I guess I won't get rid of those guys. I don't know how they lived. I will do is we can't do anything except for assault here. Build another destroyer. Okay, now he's got the Manhattan Project, but he doesn't have uranium anymore because I took his mine over here in that first city that I took, I believe. Let's just see what happens. Man, he's got a submarine in that city. He almost sunk my destroyer.